pussy. You know, this assembly is an honor to your lifetime struggle. No patterns on seed are the counter to the lie where Monsanto says farmers want our technology, and all they do is plant a farmer's lobby to say we love GMOs. I have often said GMO could be interpreted as God move over, and again, God could be your favorite God. It could be creation, it could be life on earth, it could be the feminine divine. But basically they say, now we will pretend we are the creators while we destroy the world. Their GMO